So we've landed in Ålesund, which is also the sixth form as the start of Adventure Week in Pokemon Go. As you can see behind me, it's a bit more civilised of a place than Ålesund was. There's a lot more stuff around it, as you can see. We've got loads more structure, loads more buildings and everything. But Adventure Week has started Pokemon Go, so we've picked the right place to be. Loads more Pokestops as we try and hunt down Elite, Anorith and Onyx and the rest of them, all those shiny ones out there. But we're here in Norway. There's an emergency drill on the cruise ship, which is cool. And you can see behind me, absolutely, it just feels like it's going to be one of those really, really good days. The weather's been really okay. It's light till past midnight, so that's a bit freakish. But as you can see, it's a bit overcast, a little bit of rain in the air. But we're going to have fun. So it's Ålesund, as what the locals pronounce it. It's better than my original efforts to pronounce it. We're going to go out there, explore it all. It's going to be really another one of those ones. I'm going to let the pictures do the talking for you all. You can see behind those, absolutely a lot more to explore. This place was burnt down quite recently in history terms, rebuilt, and there's quite a lot of different sort of styles and colours. So we're going to have fun getting some of those. We'll enjoy it. We'll see what you think of it. It's about day four here on this amazing Norwegian adventure. We will see what you all think about it and enjoy the video footage coming up.